As Mr. Mandela has said, we must act and act now to stand a chance of winning this fight against HIV/AIDS. It is our responsibility to answer Madiba's call. We all must do more to educate ourselves and our friends about HIV/AIDS. We must take personal responsibility to protect ourselves and our partners from HIV/AIDS.
Imagine being in such fear of your life that you have no choice but to leave home, uproot your family, and flee. Imagine being a child separated from your parents, forced to sleep on the road with no shelter, at risk of rape and abduction. That is the reality right now for many people caught up in the fighting in the Democratic Republic of Congo.
Imagine your daughter, sister, or mother struck down with an illness that completely destroys your lives. How would you feel? Well, of the 10 million young people who have HIV/AIDS, 75% of them are women. The tragic thing is, this does not need to be the case. 46664 is campaigning to ensure that women with HIV/AIDS get the help and the support that they need.
Hello, I'm Jessica Alba, star of the new movie Good Luck Chuck. I had a great time playing a penguin handler in the movie, but sadly, the threats to animals around the world continue to increase. That's why I support the International Fund for Animal Welfare, or IFA, which does incredible work rescuing penguins from oil spills.
Nowhere is the HIV/AIDS problem more serious than in Africa, but this poorest of continents is being left to deal with this deadly epidemic largely on its own. This shouldn't be. On my return to the U.S., there was one thing I was sure of. If there was anything I could do to help, anything, I would. That's why I'm supporting the 46664 campaign and why I'm recording this message today. When Nelson Mandela speaks, we must listen. We must do what he asks.
Hi, welcome to my website. I'd like to show you about the children of Cambodia. Some of them live in extreme poverty and eat food and drink water that is not good for them. My life and your life is a little bit different to the children of Cambodia. However, some of these children have dreams and hopes just like you and me. But maybe with our help, someday our world will be a little bit more equal and the children of Cambodia will be able to share and do the things that you and me can do. So, thanks for stopping by and viewing my website. And see if you can make a difference.